crazy to think how skating with my friends will set a course for my life. We were skating the bumps and this VW bus pulled up and Troy Eckert and Matt Patterson jumped out and skated for a little bit with us and they asked if we wanted to ride for Volcom. Meeting Troy Eckert and Matt Patterson down at Thalia that afternoon, it really changed my life. At the time there was no company that really supported skating, surfing, and snowboarding. And those are the three things that I like to do. It was awesome because I was never forced to conform. I could do it all, and they would support me. Whether it was art, skating, snowboarding, or surfing, it gave me the avenue to be who I wanted to be and do what I wanted to do around people that wanted to do the same thing. And like, that's inspirational. Me to do that and to keep my options open and to be doing it till this day, which is pretty cool. It's a lifestyle.